Trucks have been the same for a very long time. We need something different. So I present to you the Cybertruck. Doesn't look like anything else.
Oh, wow, man. Elon unveiled Cybertruck in California. And his estimation of the truck is that he wanted something. He doesn't care if it looks like Blade Runner. He wants something audacious and different. And if you ask me, the truck looks like something from the PS1 Metal Gear Solid era. And it also seems like Elon Musk is trying to turn the whole entire world into a sci-fi film. Lots of people were happy about this unveil, and we're gonna talk about the specs of the truck and what you can expect for price in this video. If you're finding me for the first time, please subscribe to the channel. If you like learning about Tesla, electric car movement, check the Facebook group link in my video description. So at this unveil, we find out that the base model truck is gonna cost $39,900. You're gonna get 250 miles of range, and that truck will get you 0 to 60 in about 6 seconds. The top tier truck is gonna cost you $70,000. You're gonna get 500 miles of range, and he's got the single motor all wheel drive, rear wheel drive, the dual motor that's gonna get you 300 miles of range, 0 to 60 in 4.5 with a top speed of 120. Payload, you can have 3,500 pounds, and it'll tow 10,000 pounds. The tri-motor all-wheel drive, which is gonna be the really, really nice truck that I just mentioned, is gonna get you 500 miles of range, which is more than a whole lot of the other Teslas out there. It's gonna get you 0 to 60. Think about this, ladies and gentlemen, this heavy-ass truck, this truck that looks like it should be from Mad Max, is gonna get you 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds. Top speed of 130, payload 3,500 pounds, and it'll be able to tow 14,000 pounds. As you can see right here, Elon is trolling people in this particular clip.
I mean, yeah, but it was uphill. So let's see, on road, the performance. Oh. Let's compare to a Porsche 911. Yeah, this is a current edition Porsche.
Yeah, some other things about this truck. It is supposed to be made out of cold rolled steel, the same steel they have been testing for the SpaceX rocket. And during this same unveiling, as Elon was talking and going about, they talk about how you can hit this truck with a bullet, nothing's gonna happen. So they let a guy come out with a hammer and hit it. Check this out.
Franz has a sledgehammer. It's a regular truck door. Yeah, nice. Now hit the Cybertruck. Same thing. Hit it harder. What if we shot it? Let's shoot it. That's a 9mm bullet. Shot at the door.
Shoot it!
We're in California, unfortunately. The 9mm, it is literally bulletproof to a 9mm handgun. That's how strong the skin is. So, you know, when you say something's built tough, that's what we mean. What about the glass? Seems like a vulnerability. Transparent metal glass. Let's show some of the tests. What can we do with this? Franz, could you try to break this glass, please?
Sure.
Yeah. Oh my God. Well, maybe that was a little too hard.
Yeah. The hammer worked on the side of the car, but the window still broke, so you know they're still kind of testing that out a little bit. And all the units are gonna come with autopilot, and of course you can upgrade and get the self-driving if that's something you wanna buy. It comes with 100 cubic feet of storage, and it's 16 inches of clearance off the ground. They're saying this thing is built like a tank, ladies and gentlemen. So if you get into an accident with this truck, if you're in the truck, you're good. But the thing they didn't talk about anymore is what's gonna happen to the little people who are not in the truck. And so I am ecstatic about this particular thing. I can't wait to see what happens beyond this point. But I wanna hear from you guys. Are you gonna buy this truck? How do you like it? What are your feelings? And I can't wait to see it come out. That's gonna do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment, subscribe. Go get yourself a life game. Join me on my Facebook Tesla group with the other creators. And until the next sexy as hell Tesla video, I'll see you.